My family owns two Boston Pizza locations, as well as a smaller delivery outlet. And we had some initial damage of smoke, ash, and some food spoilage. During the fire, we were evacuated very quickly. We just didn't know what was gonna happen. We didn't know if we were gone for 2 hours or overnight, and that was the tricky part, the uncertainty.
Late April 2016, RSA were alerted to fires in the Fort McMurray area. And we were reassured that these fires were contained, but by the end of April and the beginning of May, it was clear that it was spread to the extent that it was threatening the city of Fort McMurray. We, very early into the claim, contacted Mark McDonald at Boston Pizza, introduced him to RSA and the expertise of the team that was going to manage his loss.
I was a little weary of how this process would take place. But as soon as I dealt with our broker, Marsh, our insurer RSA, and the adjuster Claims Pro, they really did guide me through the whole process. They were good, solid people, and I was really impressed with how well they knew what they were doing. I was dealing with real pros, and I really appreciated that part of it.
I was watching the news unfold and got an email from Jonathan Jeske, who is Boston Pizza Corporate, and with the question, is this covered? Always an important question from the client, and I was happy to reassure him that, of course, this is a covered loss. By the morning, we had RSA really packing their bags and moving to Fort McMurray just to be closer to the client and making sure that Mark McDonald from the Fort McMurray Boston Pizza restaurant was looked after.
When you're in a catastrophe scenario, you have to work fast, be on your toes, and think creatively. A report that typically would take a week, in this case, you have to do it in a few hours.
Without RSA being here on the ground and getting us started so quickly and getting things reopened so quickly, there was no way we could have done that in it. That impacted business for months down the road.
I think the wildfire in Fort McMurray, I think, really tested the mettle of the entire industry. And having teams put together to focus on the client, I think, was key. I'm very happy that we have chosen RSA to be part of the Boston Pizza team.